Filling up 30 men, every man for himself. The winner guaranteed to battle for the title of his choosing in the main event of WrestleMania.
Aaliyah, you are just moments away from making your singles debut here in WWE against the self-proclaimed best of all time, Natalya. Are there any nerves?
Meg, I'm all nerves. I mean, ever since I was a little girl, I've dreamed of stepping into a WWE ring. And tonight, I get to do it against Natalya. She's a Triple Crown Women's Champion. I just hope I put on a good showing and, you know, try not to embarrass myself.
Tonight. There is no shame in losing to me in your singles debut here on SmackDown. I mean, after all, I am the most winning woman in WWE history, and that's just one of my three Guinness World Records.
The Guinness Book of World Records? I didn't even know that was still a thing.
To be clear, I used to hold one of those records. It got broken 10 minutes. I did not know it was still around. Neither did Aaliyah, but here we go. Aaliyah, who enters her first Royal Rumble match later this month.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aaliyah
makes her singles debut against the three-time Guinness World Record holder, Natalya. It's live next.
I can't wait.
And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive, your first round choice in auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Aaliyah in the ring, getting set for her singles debut.
Natalya, is there...
Megan, the Guinness Book of World Record is very, very much still a thing, and a very important thing at that. This book, my three world records, they symbolize the blood, sweat, and tears, the 14 years that I have dedicated to the WWE. And that's why I'm a clear favorite to win the Women's Royal Rumble match. Megan, I'm not sure if you've heard or not, but I have three Guinness World Records. The most matches of any woman in WWE history, the most pay-per-view matches of any woman in WWE history, and the most victories of any woman in WWE history. And tonight, I'm gonna set a fourth world record by beating the record of 3.8 seconds for the fastest victory of any woman in WWE history.
Wow. Bold prediction by Natalya tonight.
Not a lot of wiggle room there. Just 0.8 seconds if you do the math.
I believe that
her opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
I believe Trish Stratus, WWE Hall of Famer, actually holds that record.
The Guinness World Records. Very much still a thing. And a lot of people do know that, for sure.
Because you had one.
Well, I was in one very briefly until a kid on the internet that was in high school beat my record. But Natalya has been around dominating for so damn long at a high level. That is worthy of it.
Oh, Natalya going right after Aaliyah. Bell hasn't even rung. The match hasn't started. And Natalya going right after the rookie.
I mean, absolutely attacking Aaliyah here in her singles debut. The match hasn't started yet. Oh, this is smart. This is how you beat the 3.8 seconds.
Exactly. Oh. Natalya relentlessly assaulting Aaliyah, but she's got to be careful. Aaliyah may not be able to even start this match, Pat.
Come on, that's enough. Wait for the bell to tell you. Back it up.
I mean, Aaliyah is going to fight because it's her singles debut. It's an opportunity. Oh, dreaming about face first off the ropes. Kick to the mouth.
Natalya continues this assault on Aaliyah.
I mean, this is what you got to do to get three records in the Guinness thing.
It's called the... You got to be, you know, relentless.
Yeah. You okay? Can you continue? Come on, you got to talk to me. Huh? Okay.
Did she say?
Come on, I need an answer. You got to talk. Okay. Hey, come on. No. She's unable to compete tonight.
No!
She's not going to compete.
No, please.
She's
not, I can compete.
Aaliyah.
I can compete.
She just beat you down for the match.
I've been informed that Aaliyah will not be able to compete.
Aaliyah, we can do this.
I mean, we all clapped for her during the break. It's a big debut.
Okay. She says she can. We're going to have the match. She can compete.
What?
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been informed that Aaliyah will now be able to compete.
Our new ring announcer, Samantha Irvin, giving the news that Aaliyah is ready to go against Natalya here tonight. She doesn't look too ready to me. Wait a minute, roll up by Aaliyah. Shoulders are down. Aaliyah wins. Holy hell. Can you believe it?
Here is your winner, Aaliyah.
Natalya is shocked. Aaliyah with a major upset.
And I have just been informed that not did Aaliyah win this match, but she has also set a new WWE record for fastest victory of 3.17 seconds.
Oh my God, in Omaha, a record that we thought would never be broken is broken.
Natalya's not the only record holder. What a win for Aaliyah.
What a debut. Congrats, Aaliyah, on your Guinness record day.
Yeah.
Wow, Natalya's got to be angry.
To be fair, she brought it on herself. Think about it. With all the records Natalya has, she's on the wrong end of that one.
Yeah. It just feels hot in here now.
I was just thinking the same thing. Is this...
Yeah, check it.
You think it's working?
I don't think it's working.
It is hot in here.
Oh, my God.
In the air?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is our honor to welcome back for the first time in nearly 20 years on SmackDown, the four-time women's champion, the WWE Hall of Famer, Lita, is live next.